Hello everybody and welcome back to HA Eagles channel. We're continuing with Doom part 9. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And here we go, we continue this story, the Lazarus Labs.
Find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Let's see what's available. Argentine Ruin, Field Drone, okay.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending.
Something back here.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown.
Thank you. Where is he?
Demonic presence eliminated.
Oh, I didn't.
Lockdown disengaged.
Where do I go?
Volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant research program. Expand your potential, experience something new, and go beyond mere mortal limitations. See Jessica and Human Resources to find out if you qualify.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Lockdown.
shield guys. You know, they're easy to defeat, they're just annoying. Because they always face you, but there's no getting around them. Goodness, I don't like them. Here's my BFG when I need it. I've not found any BFG shots this whole time.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Where's my BFG when I need it?
Yeah.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I don't think that's the end of the mission.
Kadun Masamedna, Kryos Elidma, and Mat Dilak, Creon High, Olen Divinu.
Led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Give me that upgrade.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Look, it's me.
Yes, it is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
need some bullets. Get over here. Oh my goodness. You run out of bullets on everything. Ammo, health, ammo, health, ammo, health. Who cares about it? Armor.
Lockdown disengaged.
Bunch of sickos. I'm gonna go get this. I think that's it. Still stabbing him in the chest. Pretty sure he's dead, man. Let's go into chaos here.
Lazarus Wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This holy will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Everything destroyed. Here we go. Let me get ready with the right weapon.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
To rip out the Argent accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
Let me. Why won't it let me? My goodness, it wouldn't let me hit him. I would have beaten him, but it wouldn't let me hit him. I defeated. What? Thank you. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please hit that like and subscribe. And we're almost done, but we've got a couple more to go. See you next time.